Ascension, 19, Watcher. This will probably be my last run of the day. Let's see if we can get to Ascension 20 here. Rare relic for a curse, common relic, or a boss relic. Could take the curse and head here. That seems good to me. Oh, for gambling chip, that is so worth it. Well, sometimes life just doesn't work. Are you serious? Four defense. All right. How do I blow it on Sash Whip so often? I do not understand. Carve Reality is good damage. Preserved insect is going to be great. And we'll take a fire pot. Baby Lagavulin, so cute. What is just lucky now? Oh, I have no cards. That's why it didn't scry. Got it. All right. That was a good fight. Thread and needles, very nice. Okay. Another very good fight. We got Pen Nib. Okay. We can stand to take 6 damage, not that big of a deal. I think you can build a deck around Worship that's really, really good. Well, the thing about Worship, though, is that you can, once it's upgraded, it retains, so you can decide when you want to go into your super mode. Ugh. I guess I probably should have just smithed Eruption here, actually. Alright, see you, Zeke. Thank you, man. I appreciate that. I love fighting slime bosses. This character makes you feel so powerful. All right, A wish. Now, Master Reality is also pretty good. Deal 8 damage for each unique stance entered this combat. So it can deal up to 24 damage. I don't think 24 damage for one energy is particularly good. I'd like to upgrade Wish, but I think I'd like energy more than that. Plus, we have some plated armor already, so when we use Wish, we will have 10 plate armor, which is solid. Okay, I think Lesson Learned is a pretty good pickup, since we can't upgrade otherwise. And we did just upgrade all of our strikes and defend, so yeah, that seems good. And, Third Eye? Yeah. So we can get to worship more quickly. I think I'm gonna go after Bernie here. That's what I was hoping for. Wish is a bad card without Omni? I disagree. Not necessarily because, like, one, I think a power that gives you 6 or 8 plated armor is, like, kind of really good in general. But the ability to have multiple options as well. I don't think the strength gain is a particularly good option generally. But being able to get... we'll battle him for sure. Being able to get money when you have the opportunity is really good. Wallop. Wheel kick isn't bad. Yeah, I think that's kind of the point of Wish, is that it doesn't really have, it doesn't really have synergy with anything except for Omniscience. But Omniscience literally has synergy with everything. And I think that's why, like, that's the way that Wish is balanced, is that I don't think that there's any deck, except a deck that doesn't have energy, that doesn't benefit from Wish. Figuring out ways to play it multiple times is all well and good, but, like, 6-plated armor is excellent. 8-plated armor is even more excellent. Yeah. But I mean, like, giving your, just a card that gives you money, first of all, is extremely rare. And a card that gives you plated armor is, like, non-existent. It's the only card that gives you plated armor. Yeah, but like water gives you the same amount of block, sure, but like water requires you to be in calm, and Wish does not. So, you can plated armor is a really powerful resource in this game. Anything that gives you armor without having to do anything is pretty great. I like Metallicize, but like Metallicize, 3 block is pretty low. I'm gonna take Wallop. And I think that you're also really underestimating the fact that I got free money. It's just free money. From a card. It's crazy. All right. Yeah, I don't think Wish is like an automatic take by any means, but I do think it's very, very, very good. Especially with the ability for the... I don't need that. With the ability for the Watcher to gain block in many, many ways. That's another thing that I feel like makes Wish quite good. So that all of these passive block abilities can take you somewhere pretty powerful pretty fast. Kind of bummed that I didn't get Lesson Learned there, since we could kill a minion and get it, but oh well. Love Bronze Scales. Love Establishment. Works great with Worship, of course. We'll be resting here, so... Sapphire Key or Dreamcatcher? I'm gonna go with Sapphire Key. I guess since we have Fusion Hammer, it might have been a little better. You know, you can take my gold. Not even interested in you guys. All right. Yeah, there's a lot of new art for the, for this character. Lesson learned, please. We haven't gotten lesson learned to work yet, I think. Another protect is great since we have establishment now. Yes. Ooh, Necronomicon is so good with Wallop. All right. Bit of a waste of pen nib there, but I'm not actually concerned about it. I wanted to get better establishment. I wanted to get better stuff out of Carb Reality there. One of these smites just to clear space to get worship back more quickly. I don't think I want to unload quite yet. I think next turn. Yeah. When I don't have to worry about blocking. This is all horrible. We definitely can't take Choker. I don't think we can take Snekoai either. Although with Necronomicon, Snekoai is pretty great. And with Establishment, I don't know. The smites that Battle Hymn creates, will always cost zero. An establishment, well, will always cost one, an establishment will bring them down. Establishment really affects how problematic Snekoai is with, but we don't need the card draw. I think it is crown time. Our hand is pretty full already. This extra energy is actually going to be very nice, too. Ugly first turn. It's all right. We have to rest anyway. It's not that big of a deal. Lesson learned wasn't really the upgrade I was looking for there. All right. You're doing 36 damage. All right. Wanted lesson learned, but what can you do? Wave of the hand, huh? It works with plate armor, so well, madness could be good. Could madness be good, actually? Not really. What can we hit it with? Vigilance, eruption, cut through fate, carve reality, strikes and defense. Okay, madness is not good at all. We're going to go to this shop, and then this elite. So, I think, let's just take the curse, and then we can remove Rise. Ooh, we'll take Fossilized Helix. And, yeah, well, there weren't enough shops to get rid of all of the normalities. But with, membership card, yo. That could have bought an awful lot, right? Talk to the hand. Yeah, I was thinking that. That seems pretty good. Can build up a lot of defense with free smites through talk to the hand. Seems like an effective choice here. Never gonna get lesson learned back around, unfortunately. Crushed joints isn't what we're looking for. Wow, I think I just blew it. We're gonna take a bunch of damage here. I guess it's not that much damage thanks to buffer, but it's half of our HP. I think I'm gonna risk another elite at the moment. Nice! That's really great. Okay. That means we take zero, thanks to buffer from Fossilized Helix. Should be able to last the rest of the fight, no problem. Okay. Start here. We get Battle Him out. Forget about Yang as well. Playing attacks first is now advantageous for us. Stop. Wish got upgraded. It's a little dangerous to use eruption here. Okay, it ended up being a lot dangerous, but let's just kill these guys then. Recall before I forget. That fight went awesomely. Yeah, I'll take a tranquility. Okay, let's freaking go, dude. You serious? I guess we'll just upgrade. We don't want pain going into the final boss. Nice to get a free upgrade. I think we probably want to start with Battle Hymn or Establishment? Establishment. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, artifacts. Artifacts are always problematic. Okay. It's not the the best divinity mode there, but I think it was worth it. We're gonna lose our buffer finally, that's okay. Definitely have a kill this turn. It's really just a question of whether I want to use liquid memories to get lesson learned, and I think the answer is no. Love that. All right. Yeah, and I can always lessen this guy, exactly. Block. Oh, I'm really sorry, everybody. I have to take this call. Alright, really sorry about that, everybody. Very important stuff to do with school. I'm gonna just end the turn. We can stand to take a tiny bit of damage here. We have to rest at the fire on the fourth floor anyway. And we don't have to play worship immediately, but I'm going to. And, this guy's not getting any stronger. But score, that's true. That's true. Could've worked on score a little bit, I suppose. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and do this to get more and more weakness on this pool. And now we don't have to worry about Wave of the Hand at all anymore. It should be weak for the rest of the fight, I would think. I think it's time to just get rid of Tranquility. Alright. Not a good wall up there, but oh well. Should have played these smites first. Again, not that big of a deal. Alright, and there's worship. So we just have to let our, to get our smites built up a little bit. This looks like it'll be a pretty good turn next turn to probably finish you off. Yeah, this'll do nicely. Alright. So, that will get us to Ascension 20. That's really, really good. Let's see if we can beat the heart. Let's go. We must rest to get those 3 HP back. We have 152 monies to spend, which isn't bad at all. Shuriken. Oh my. I will take Shuriken, and I will actually take... Oh, I'm one short of another Protect. As good as Medkit is, Shuriken is better. All right. Establishment. I think Vault is going to be better saved at this point. Can also bring it back with Liquid Memories if necessary. I think that this is actually a good turn to do so. Okay. Turns out that it wasn't a good turn to do so. But we'll take 30 damage. That sucks. Vaulting when full block feels wasteful. That, well, I didn't have full, oh, on the first turn, yeah. That's definitely true. Ouch. It's looking less and less likely that we're actually going to get the heart this time, but oh well. Are we gonna die? We are gonna die. Man. Well, that was a crappy way to go. Didn't even make it past the elites, but maybe I should have not have played Vault there. Could have had it again a little later. But either way, we made it to Ascension 20, and that's what we're working on right now. So we can actually start doing some Ascension 20 runs as the Watcher now, and that feels pretty good. So thanks for tuning in. You know I appreciate it. If you enjoyed the video, hit that like button, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you later. I'll see you around. I'll see you next time. I can't wait to play more Slay the Spire, and I can't wait to do it with you. Have a great day.